My name is Madison Merna. I'm from LaGrange, Georgia, and I auditioned for American Idol because singing's my passion. I've watched the show ever since I was a little kid, and it's just what I love to do. Before I walked into the judging room, I was obviously nervous because the nerves are going to get to you. And when I walked in, I was feeling really confident, and then I started singing. Jennifer said that I could use another year or so to progress in my singing, and she said no, unfortunately. But Keith Urban said that he felt like I would be a very quick blossomer. I got a golden ticket, and I'm very excited because I'm going to Hollywood. When I walked out the doors, my whole cheerleading team was standing there, and they screamed so loud. Oh my goodness, my ears were hurting, but I was very excited. Getting a golden ticket means a lot to me. I get to go to Hollywood and see some new things that I've never seen before, and I get to start my career, and it's very exciting. An artist that really inspires me is Carrie Underwood because she won American Idol, and I feel like country is where I like to sing, and she sings country, and I love all of her songs. I think I'll stand out in this competition because I have a great personality, and I think people will relate to my music, and I think I'm the only one who brought her whole entire cheerleading team. I think I'm the next American Idol because I've been watching this show ever since I was a little girl, and I know what it takes, and I know I have what it takes.